Let's see if we can catch some big boys, dog.
Throwing this little frog right here. See if I can catch something on it. I just missed the biggest bass ever. Get me out of the trees. He was right here by all these logs, dude. Big boy bass. Oh, I spooked him. He was like a 4 or 5 pounder. Throwing the overreliable. I threw the frog, didn't catch nothing. I threw a jig. I spooked a 4 or 5 pound freaking bass, man. So disappointed in myself here. Yeah, about 30 minutes left, man. So I'm about to throw old reliable on here. Texas rig is Cinco. And see if I can pull something out the water before I have to dip. Watch me pull 10 bass out the water. Throw on the Cinco and that's a wrap. Catching everything. Let go. There goes a bite. I got a fish on? I do got a fish on. I didn't even know I had a fish on, dude. Look at this. Nice little bass. That was crazy. I didn't even know he was on the line. I didn't even know he was on the line, dude. Look at that. Got me one, y'all. On the Cinco. Told y'all, man. Ha ha! I'm telling y'all, man, Cinco works every time, man. Old reliable, baby. Old reliable. All right, big homie. We're gonna let you go. Get bigger so I can catch you. I'm telling you, man. Old reliable. I didn't even know I had a fish on. That's crazy. God, I love Cincos. I didn't even know he was on.
You had one, huh?
Yeah, I didn't even know he, I thought I was stuck on something. Y'all catch anything? I caught a little bass. I seen a 4 pounder over there.
Really?
I got snagged in the tree. And I was pulling my boat in there to get it out. And there it goes swimming right past me.
Oh,
I said, oh no. I was gonna cast over there. Yeah.